This is a unique part of Arizona. Very few Arizona residents use this highway. Most of these people are connecting to other freeways to get across the country. We have a large volume of commercial vehicle traffic, and this is the only section in Arizona that permits triple trailers to travel through our state.
What will the construction for Interstate 15 affect?
Today's meeting is a transportation management plan meeting.
And we've gathered emergency responders here today and first responders towards the purpose of talking about what kinds of challenges are you going to experience during construction.
The gorge is really limited in the access to the site. So basically we're going to have one lane of traffic with very minimal shoulders in each direction. And if there is an incident in the gorge or at the project site, it could restrict traffic completely. So emergency services, they need to be aware of the conditions we're going to have set up and how to access them safely.
It's not if there's going to be a problem, it's going to be when and where. We average around 150 to 160 collisions a year. Anytime there's a vehicle incident, traffic gets backed up, and it can back up anywhere from a mile to 10 miles.
And every time it happens, it's a struggle to get to our patients, simply because all the lanes stop and there's nowhere to go.
We have a lot of commercial traffic here that needs to keep flowing to keep products moving between the rest of the nation. If DPS requests us, we will go down and help with traffic control, which we've done and helped them in the past. In this facility, we can hold up to at least 150 to 200 commercial vehicles here in our parking lots, which keeps them off the roads, off of the freeway exits, until traffic's able to flow through.
We have a great working relationship up here with all of the agencies that are participating. There's a lot of planning that goes on during these construction events.
The public should be aware that we're gonna be working out here for 2 years. There's gonna be impacts, and they need to plan for extra time on their travel, especially on the weekends, and expect some delays, expect things to be changing all the time in the gorge, and to be safe.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.